a bright start out there. Plenty of sunshine start today. That heat of the day, we will see some showers developing. So, but it will be a warm day with temperatures above average in the southeast. But this morning, some bright skies across Scotland was developing, particularly across parts of the Midlands, eastern England, up into eastern Scotland as well. Here, we've been seeing a few sharp showers, perhaps even the odd rumble of thunder as well. Northern Ireland, western Scotland also seeing showers. Temperatures here quite warm, 23 to 24 Celsius in the sunshine, even warmer across southeast England, highs around 26 to 27. This is rain starting to bring into the northwest, and this is heralding a change as we move through the week. High pressure is going to move away into the near continent, and we're going to see the low pressure replacing it. This is going to bring thicker cloud, outbreaks of rain, stronger winds at times, particularly as we move towards the end of the week. If you'd like more information on the weather for the rest of the week and into the